Liberty fans, thank you so very much for coming to Columbia, South Carolina for the Women's Flat Track Derby Association International Division I Playoffs. We thank you so very much for coming across the country and in some cases across the Atlantic Ocean to make this worldwide live on the road to championships. At this time, roller derby fans, it is my honor and privilege to introduce the Executive Vice President of the Board of Directors of the Women's Flat Track Derby Association, Miss Amy Spears.
Thanks, Vince. I want to thank you all for being a part of the WFTDA's 11th tournament season. On behalf of the Women's Flat Track Derby Association's Board of Directors, I'd like to start by thanking the Columbia Regional Sports Council, the Columbia Metropolitan Convention Center, and all of the fans who've joined us here and online on WFTDA.tv for the 2016 International WFTDA Division I Playoffs here in Columbia, South Carolina. This tournament was made part impossible by the support from our sponsors, including S1 Helmets, Rydell, Fast Girl Skates, 888, and Adam Skates. We would also like to thank all of our support staff and volunteers, including our skating referees, led by tournament head referee Code Adam, our non-skating officials, led by tournament head non-skating official Kelsey Grammer, our games tournament oversight officials Brawl Stanley and Nell Baum, our games statistics lead, ringster manager High Refinition, the announcer crew, led by Amy Jo Moore. Yeah! Our on-site risk management representative, Bambi Lance. Our on-site marketing team. Our marketing team led by iSmack, Dottie Hitsum, and Waggle. And all of our medical support and staff and volunteers for taking care of injuries this weekend. Also, Blaze Streaming Media and the WFTDA.tv broadcast crew.
Thank you, Blaze!
And a big thank you also to the photographers who've all been here capturing all the action over the course of this weekend. And last but certainly not least, we want to extend a huge thank you to our hosts, the Columbia Quad Squad Roller Girls. Thank you to all of you who've been wearing orange shirts to volunteer this weekend, and special thanks to Roxanne Stones and Al Gore for leading this incredible pool of staff and volunteers. The WFTDA would also like to extend our congratulations to all of the leagues that participated in this weekend's tournament. They include the Ann Arbor Derby Dimes, Atlanta Roller Girls, the Columbia Quad Squad Roller Girls, Crime City Rollers, Denver Roller Derby, the Jacksonville Roller Girls, Rainy City Roller Derby, the Rose City Rollers, the Santa Cruz Derby Girls, and Steel City Roller Derby. At this time, it's my honor to introduce the tournament's MVP. Each MVP is chosen by the WFTDA Board of Directors, both here on site and watching at home, as a player who embodies the WFTDA values by being a real, strong, athletic, and revolutionary individual both on and off the track. That includes being a leader, a powerful skater voice, an amazing athlete, and an inspiration within the roller derby community and in our sport. The Columbia Division I Playoffs MVP has exhibited these qualities for a number of years, but has clearly emerged as a leader of her... I'm sorry, I have the wrong copy of this. I got confused during that last game. A lot of stuff happened. Okay. She has exhibited these qualities for a number of years, but has clearly emerged as a leader of her team's jamming rotation. This weekend, she impressed crowds both here and at home with her incredible jukiness, fantastic footwork up the line, and an unparalleled amount of tenacity. This weekend's MVP from Denver Roller Derby's Mile High Club is Midge Wilhelm.
And in addition to the recognition of her roller derby peers, the tournament MVP's prize package is presented by Fast Girl Skates. Fast Girl Skates has been educating and providing exceptional service to skaters for 9 years and is proud to present the tournament MVP, number 20, Midge Wilhelm, with a $200 gift card to keep the Mile High Club and Midge Wilhelm rolling to championships in Portland, Oregon in November. Roller Derby fans, the moment you've been waiting for, the awards. Starting with our third place finishers, entering seated second, finishing third, representing the city of Jacksonville and the county of Duval. Your third place finishers with their second consecutive trip to championships, your new Jack City Rollers of your Jacksonville Roller Girls. 00 Crispy Creamer. 10-15 Debo. Number 111 Jam Starella. Number 13 Kat Vaughn. Number 136, Casey Scooter Galleon. Number 235, Atomic Meltdown. Number 3, Gypsy. Number 301, Legs R Us. Number 480, Aaron Jackson. Number 50, Lucinda Nickers. Number 57, Noam Bomsky. Number 6, Snot Rocket Science. Your captain, number 62, Fancy Schmancy. Number 78, Georgia Hope. Number 860, Shady Godiva. Number 9, Stephanie Gens. 912, Aaron Gobral. 92, Patty Smithereens. 934, Spice. And your coaches, Jeremy Strecker and Chuck Best. Your second place finishers, making their fifth consecutive championship qualification. Representing the state of Colorado, your second place finishers, your Mile High Club of Denver Roller Derby. Number 20, your tournament MVP, Wilhelm. 212, Gothberg. 22, Geipen. 28, Barrett. Number 3, Angel. Number 33, Klein. Number 37, Garten. Number 398, Goings. Number 4, Davidson. Number 42, Blackman. Number 501, AP Leisure. Number 52, Andy. Number 55, Susie Powell. Number 645, Georgia. Number 831, S.H. Long. Number 91, Watson Cirebo. Number 93, Curtis. Number 98, Thorns. And your captain, number 99, Akers. Coaches for the Mile High Club include Dirty Monkey and Coach Knotts. Roller Derby fans, last but certainly not least, making their third consecutive first place finish for International Division I playoffs, your reigning and defending Women's Flat Track Derby Association Division I champions of the world, your Rose City Rollers, Wheels of Justice. Number 1, Frisky Biscuits. Number 127, Jessica Chestnut. Number 155, Bella Constrictor. Number 26, Sarah Gaither. Number 260, Envy Adams. Number 28, the captain, Alicia Nisbet Smith. Number 322, Jenna Bashanista Specht. Number 4, Jess Rivas. Number 401, Tarantula. Number 415, Hannah Jennings. Number 50, Scald Eagle. Number 5150, Monica Geigel. Number 523, Liquor and Split. Number 65, Ms. Dr. Joseph L. Simonis. Number 666, Susie Crotrot. Number 69, Start a Ruckus. Number 77, Lauren Much. Number 8, Braun Swanson. Number 808, Vishaka Sion. And number 82, Quigley, coached by Scott Paul and Topher. Once again, roller derby fans, your third, second, and first place finishers for your Women's Flat Track Derby Association International Division I playoffs in Columbia, South Carolina. Your next three teams on the road to championships in Portland, Oregon. Roller derby fans, thank you so very much for coming and attending this historic event. We hope to see you watching Madison and Vancouver playoffs, as well as our championship tournament the first weekend in November in Portland, Oregon. On behalf of everyone involved and the Women's Flat Track Derby Association, thank you so very much. Vancouver, you're on the clock.